And we're just about ready to go. There's the light. Race 9 here at Angle Park, 280 for main exit. Alinga Jess at 380, Golden Kruger 360 on their way. Main exit begins well. It's pushing up to be the leader. Alinga Jess going quickly. They go to the first bend. Main exit holding Alinga Jess, but they're really rocking up front. Zabanski Fury was next, and then came Cuddles Lee. Behind those, Golden Kruger, and right out the back is Hurricane L. Down the back, and main exit's been able to sneak away by 2.5 to 3 on Alinga Jess. Three away, Zabanski Fury. Then came Cuddles Lee on the turn. Main exit the leader, Alinga Jess running on, but main exit clear, and main exit beats Alinga Jess. Third, Golden Kruger charging late from Zabanski Fury, then Cuddles Lee, and back at the tail is Hurricane L. The time here is around 29:90. Main exit number two, too good. She was able to hold the early pressure. There was some serious pressure from Alinga Jess going to the post the first time. And she was able to build up a bit of a break racing down the back and has been able to hold a solid margin to the post. Number two, main exit, Lisa Rasmussen. Second going to five, which is Alinga Jess for Yvonne King. And eight, third, Golden Kruger really charging home for Paul Bodswell.